In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to make finer adjustments in time to regions in a GarageBand track. Two features in GarageBand that can make the adjustment of regions very accurate can also restrict very fine adjustments. More often than not, in music, timing is critical. If you move a region even a fraction of a second out of time, it can sound terrible, leave a gap, or overlap another region, erasing part of it. With GarageBand's snap-to-grid feature, placing one region next to another is somewhat automatic. Drag it close, and much like the feature's name suggests, the region will snap to the nearest measure marker. In circumstances where you don't want to move onto an exact measure marker, you can turn off the snap-to-grid feature, but you still might have trouble if you're working near the edge of another region, as the alignment guides perform a similar function. With snap turned off, you can freely move a region along a track unless it nears the edge of another region, at which time it will snap to the end of that region. So in order to have complete freedom of movement of a region enabling tiny changes through time, you must also hide the alignment guides. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel for new Minute GarageBand videos each and every week. So long.
So, the guy says, I rang the bell, didn't I?